Welcome to Earth Dwellers. Today we are going to talk about Ibis Bird. Ibis are found in all warm regions, except on South Pacific islands. Ibises inhabit in shallow lagoons, lakes, bays, and marshes and use their slender, down-curved bills to feed on small fishes and soft mollusks. They live up to a maximum of 25 years. The ibises are a group of long-legged wading birds. There are 28 species of ibis. Ibises are medium-sized birds. They range in length from about 55 to 75 centimeters, 22 to 30 inches. They fly with neck and legs extended, alternately flapping and sailing. Most ibis species live in large flocks, feeding, resting, and preening throughout the day. Ibis is active during the day. It rests in the trees and bushes during the night. Ibis is an omnivore. It eats plants and meat. Its diet is substantially based on various creatures. They can eat fish, frogs, shellfish, cranks, small reptiles, worms, bugs, and small mammals. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.